Kara's new partner. Kara's new partner. Take off the jacket.
Will work. We'll get there, yes. Wrong foot. Don't lie.
Go.
Don't be afraid. Gotcha, this is my new practice part, the way she did it. All day.
Round of applause.
Okay, look at me. Stand still. Okay? Now, in position, this arm elongates. This foot is slightly back. There you go. Don't turn your hip out, stay square. You do not turn the hips straight. You stay in this position, this elongates. Now, think of this part of the body connects with my right shoulder. Okay? So, as this happens, and I'm coming down to connect, this position is there. And now it rotates and comes towards my arm. So, you would have gone, and chuk. But the connection is here, not here. Okay? And I lift you there. There you go. That's better. Now, stay with your back. Give me your back. Don't. Ever drop your back. Stay in connection. Now, throw the foot forward. There. Now, place it down slowly. On foot, stay. Now, fold this leg. Fold this one. Ooh, this goes strong. Fold the leg. Stay in position. And don't disconnect your. Look at that hand. Put that in the next one. Thank you. Now, if I give you the hand, what do? You take the knee. No, this hand. There. And now you're done like in Latin. Close. Step forward, and switch.
Bravo.
Don't forget your
lap,
man.
Bravo.
Very good. You see, the goes going into the lift, and then like the lap and the bottom is disappeared. He's like, I don't even know how to walk out. You go back to your actions. Please don't forget that. That's like the most fundamental thing. We just did something. The most important thing that you guys probably ever seen in any of the videos I've done on YouTube, now even with Katja or with Hannah, remember, your in and out is what makes a great show and great dancing. That picture there, I always said when I was teaching, even in universities and students from contemporary companies and in San Francisco Ballet, a lift, monkeys do better than us. Okay, they're just much stronger than us. They can just like lift and eat the banana and hang. And I often used to go to the zoo, like, why am I not given that power? Like, he sits there and looks at me, orangutan, holding like a banana, like two fingers, and he's like, what? So I'm like, I'm not given that power of 7-1. I don't have that. Although sometimes I dream, maybe I am a little bit of a dreamer, and I have that. But the ins and out is what makes the lift great. It's what makes the dancing beautiful. You just fill the picture with that beautiful, spectacular height. Or with this beautiful height. And this is what we just taught now, is what we call the midsection lift. We have lowercase, floor work, we have midsection, and then we have very high ones, okay? Which leads us now to the floor, we can have some fun, okay? When you guys see a beautiful dirty, my favorite why I wanted to be exhibition boys was Patrick Swayze, dirty dancing. I'm like, no, put baby in the corner. I want to do that. I want to be sent to stage. I want to be like the man. Now, my first exercise.